So the first thing we need to do is to locate the startup folder in Windows. If you're using Windows 7, if you right-click Windows, you should see listed the startup folder listed here, just below your programs. In Windows 8, which this machine is, it's slightly different. So what we need to do is to right-click on the Windows and select Run. And we need to type shell semicolon startup, no spaces. So I'll just type that into the run text field. Shell semicolon startup and select OK. Now you can see this has opened the Windows startup folder. So what we need to do to automatically open the browser when the computer starts is to copy your default browser to this folder. Personally, I use Google Chrome. You can do this for Internet Explorer or Firefox, Mozilla Firefox, if those are your preferred options. So all you need to do is to locate your browser. I have it here on my desktop. I'm just going to select it, and now I've selected it, I'm just going to press Control on the keyboard and drag it into the startup folder. Pressing Control and drag will copy the instance of the Google Chrome browser. So I'm going to create a copy and place it in the startup folder. So now you can see we have the Google Chrome browser copied into the startup folder. So this will automatically open the browser when the computer starts, and it will load the page, the web page or the website that I have chosen as the default web page. In this example, my default web page is Google. So when the computer starts, it will start the browser and run the Google web page when it's loaded. So what you need to do now is just to close your startup folder and restart your PC. And when it restarts, it will automatically open the browser after the computer started. Now I can't, unfortunately, I can't show you this because if I shut down my PC and restart, it will stop recording the video. But this will work. Whichever browser you choose to use, whether it's Chrome or Explorer or Firefox. If you wanted to load multiple websites at once, I will add a link to the video that I've created on how to load multiple websites at the same time. If you wait till the second half of the video, there's a small script I've written which will open multiple websites simultaneously. If you watch that, you could use that and it will open multiple websites when you start your PC. I will put a link in the video. Yes, if you have any comments on this video on how to automatically open a browser when the computer starts, please send me a question. Like the video, guys, if you like it. Thank you very much, and we'll see you again on another video soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.